We're out.
Okay. Thank you.
No, that's a hose. Thank you. Yep.
Thank you.
already in them.
Yeah. Oop, little ding ding. Oh well. Make sure everything's primed. I think that's it, Dad. Want me to turn off the fan?
Yeah, you can.
Right. I'm surprised that primer dries up fast.
Oh yeah, 15 is good.
So in this loop, in this part of the video, now this is the outro. So we just, all we're gonna do tonight is just prime it up, let it cure overnight, and tomorrow we'll be doing the actual paint. So this video is gonna go up tonight, and tomorrow we paint it, record the video, then post it on the internet. I just hope when I let this down, I didn't scratch the primer there. Whatever. So tomorrow, Dad, what are we gonna do again?
Tomorrow we're gonna hit it with some fine sand, you know, sand it down a little bit, because we put like 3 coats of primer, and some other primer is gonna be like dusty, you know, rubber spray. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hit it, and then we final wash it, and then we hit it with the paint. It should be ready to go.
Yep. So I don't think I uploaded a video on that truck that we painted years ago. I sold the truck. The truck, matter of fact, is the profile picture of this channel. That 98 maroon truck that you see. And this is the paint. This is probably what, since 2018. It's been here for like, what, 4 years? Five-ish? And I opened it up and it's still good. So this is the original color, right? It's more like a purplish wine. The copper metallic, that's what that is called. I don't remember the paint code, but it's something similar to this, but it's more brighter than wine. It's more of a maroon, more brown than wine. So, or burgundy, if I should say. So, yep. Not bad. Trying to do this to go to the truck show, car show that we got. Two big events that we're trying to make to the deadline. Truck show's in Houston, October the 15th. It's on a Saturday. And then the car show here in town at the fairgrounds on the 22nd. And that's also a parade. So I would like to take this to the parade as well, if possible. But, yeah, ain't bad. So, I'm gonna help old man clean up, and then we're gonna paint tomorrow. So, I hope you enjoy this video, and you already know what to do. So, catch you on the flip side.